and shift it opposite direction. There's just so many great moves to do, and the more you play with them, the more you use them, you'll find all sorts of new variations on the theme that you can do with your double ball staffs. So those are some of the swinging moves. The best thing about double ball staff is its ease to use in all sorts of different disciplines. Like I said, Qigong, yoga, calisthenics, or just your pure double ball staff. Make it fun.